Talk about never losing your identity in life. Sean Mkize says she has learned her lesson to never lose herself and become someone that she is not. Usually we lose our identity when we enter into relationships, new partnership or marriage. We tend to bend our personalities to suit the other or even to accommodate them. Hello T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. If you were lucky to see Sean Mpisane in her marriage days, she was the total opposite of her vibrant and young self. More importantly is that the woman she was becoming in her marriage was everything far from her best self now. Everything that Sean Mkize resembles is the lessons of what she is preaching today. No matter how far you go in life, put yourself first. You only have yourself to live with daily. Self-love is the best gift you can ever give to yourself. The multi-business owner Sean Mkize says you must make sure to love yourself first before you can take a decision to love someone else. Your healthy self works for you, but your damaged you knocks you out. Choose I before anything or anyone else. Maintain a healthy relationship with yourself. This is what she wrote. I have seen a photo that has been going around about Sean Mpisane and Sean Mkize. I would like to set the record straight. As far as I'm concerned, Sean Mpisane is a mother of Sean Mkize. Lesson learned in life. You must never lose yourself and become someone that you are not. Compromise yourself to impress someone. Always make sure you love yourself first before loving someone else. Some of us end up losing ourselves forever. Some are lucky to find themselves and become even the better version of themselves. Thank you for reminding me where I come from, and I am glad I have found myself. But the journey still continues. I am not where I want to be as yet, but slowly I am getting there. Have a blessed day. I am bringing hope, light, and sunshine to everyone that is a gloomy weather. T-Squad, let's learn from Sean Mkize. I mean, we all know that the woman knows exactly what she's talking about. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.